What's up, hockey fans? Welcome to NHL Hat-Trick Trivia. I'm putting hockey fans' knowledge to the test to see how well they know their favorite NHL teams and players.
There may even be a surprise or two. Here's how it works.
Each of our contestants will be asked up to three questions. The first scores them an NHL hat. The second scores them an NHL jersey. And the third, two tickets to any NHL regular season game next season. Get all three right? You guessed it, that's an NHL hat trick. But there's a catch. Get even one wrong, and they skate off with nothing. I'm your host, PK Subban, and this is NHL Hat Trick Trivia. Boom! Let the games begin. Welcome back to another edition of NHL Hat Trick Trivia. Our first contestant is Scott Turicomo, who is currently in Westchester, New York, and is a huge New York Islanders fan. Welcome to the show, Scott.
PK, thanks for having me. Great to be here.
No problem. How's
quarantine going?
How's quarantine treating you?
It's been tough. I got two roommates, so that's been a little. It's been a better part of it. And got a lot of golfing, actually.
We have a special guest host to come on. Hopefully, help you win some prizes. This guy's had an amazing 18-year career. He's a Hall of Famer. He's a member of the 100 greatest NHL players. 6 Stanley Cups, including 4 consecutive titles in the 1980s with the New York Islanders. Please welcome to the show guest host, Brian Trottier.
Bada bing. Hello, Scott.
Hey, Brian, how are you?
I am great, guys. Thank you very much. Great,
Brian, that is one impressive resume, man.
Oh, man, you know what? That was an intro and a half. Thanks, Pete.
Well, listen, you know what? It was a good intro, but it's all the truth. And I'm so happy to have you on as one of the greatest players to ever play the game. Thank you for joining us. Hopefully, you can help Scott win some prizes.
Let's do it. You ready?
I'm ready.
On April 7th, 2018, not too long ago, this current Islander tied my franchise rookie record for assists in a season with his 63rd. Can you name him?
Matt Barzal.
My buddy Matt. Good job, Scott. Great job. Ready for question number 2, PK?
Let's go.
Okay. 1974, I was selected by the Islanders in the second round of the NHL draft. During that same draft, the Islanders selected this player who later served as team captain from 1977 to 79. Can you name him?
Clark Gillies.
Clark Gillies. Yeah, we're 2 for 2.
Woo! Scott, you know the deal. Question number 3 is for all the marbles if you choose to go for it. What do you want to do here, Scott? You want to go for the hat trick or are you going to stay put?
PK, we're going for the hat trick.
Let's go. I like it.
You got it. Ready? Okay, here's question 3. I am one of 4 players in Islander franchise history to score 40-plus goals in 3 straight seasons. I didn't even know that. That's awesome. Name the other 3. Can you name the other 3? There's 4 of us.
There's 3 others, you said?
3 others, yep.
Mike Bossy.
They got one.
Whew, this one's going to be tough. Not Anders Lee.
Nope.
Bummer.
I'm sorry, Scott. The correct answer is Zygmunt Palfy, Mike Bossy, and Pat LaFontaine.
Okay. Very good. Well, thanks for having me. That was awesome anyway.
No problem, Scott. Thanks for coming on. Great effort. And thank you, Brian Trottier, for joining us. Legend. And it's an honor to have you on the show.
Take care, Scotty.
Our next contestant up on NHL Hat Trick Trivia is Chris Miller, who is a huge Toronto Maple Leafs fan and is currently in Cole Harbour, Nova Scotia, which we all know is the home of Sidney Crosby. How are you, Chris? Who's that you got with you?
That's my girlfriend, Rebecca. She's decked out in her Crosby gear because, well, you know why.
Hi, Rebecca. How are you?
I'm great, thanks.
Okay. Well, listen, I know you're a big Leafs fan, so we're going to ask you some questions about your Leafs. You ready to go?
Sounds good.
All right, let's do this. Question number 1. Known for their green jerseys, what was the name of the Toronto Maple Leafs franchise from 1919 to 1926?
Toronto St. Patrick's?
That is correct. And before that, they were known as the Toronto Arenas from 1917 to 1919. Okay, question number two is a video question, so pay attention. Good! All right, you watch the clip. Who assisted Mitch Marner's between-the-legs goal to beat Sharks goaltender Martin Jones?
I believe it was Austin Matthews.
Austin Matthews is correct. Okay, so you got the cap, you got the jersey. To complete the hat trick, you got to get question three right. If you don't get it right, you lose everything. What do you want to do?
What we're here for, we're going for it all.
I like it. Okay, question number three, here we go. Buckle up. Who is the only Maple Leafs player to win the Conn Smythe Trophy?
Rick Vive?
Oh, I'm sorry. That's incorrect. The correct answer is Dave Keon.
Dave Keon.
In 1967, was a stalwart defensively while still putting up three goals, five assists, 8 points in 12 games. Listen, Chris, thank you for coming on. Rebecca, it was nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Thank you so much.
Coming up after the break, Devils goalie McKenzie Blackwwod, NHL referee Wes McCauley, NBC Sports Pierre McGuire. All join us on this edition of NHL Hattrick Trivia. David Dittinger is our next contestant up on NHL Hattrick Trivia, who's currently in Berlin, New Jersey, and is a Philadelphia Flyers fan. David, what's up with that?
Nothing against you, but we are 20 minutes from the Wells Fargo Center. We're in South Jersey.
Okay, I got that. I got that. And who's that you got with you?
This is Caitlin.
Hi.
Hi, Caitlin. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Awesome. Listen, Caitlin, hopefully we can get your dad and yourself some prizes. You guys ready to play some trivia?
Yeah.
We are.
Okay, David, since your first and last name start with the same letter, I'm going to ask you questions, and the answer to these questions will be Flyers players whose first and last name start with the same letter.
Okay.
Got that?
Give it a shot.
Question number one. This left winger's number seven is retired by the Flyers and was much more than just one-third of the famed LCB line with teammates Bob Clark and Reggie Leach.
That's Bill Barber.
That is correct. On to question two. You ready?
Ready.
As a Flyer, this iconic Czech player produced 54 points in 73 games during the 2011-2012 regular season, his only season with the team.
Jaromír Jágr.
That is correct. Okay, listen, you got the cap, you got the jersey. If you go for question number three and you're correct, two tickets to any NHL regular season game. If you're incorrect, you walk away with nothing. You know the deal. What's your plan? You want to go for it?
I think we're going to take the hat and the jersey.
You know what? I like it. Congratulations. You've won yourself a hat, jersey. Caitlin's got a big smile on her face. She's happy. There you go. David, thanks for playing. Next up on the show, we have Evan Norwood from New Jersey, whose favorite team is obviously the New Jersey Devils. Evan, welcome to the show.
Hi, PK. Thanks for having me.
Listen, it's a pleasure to have you, man. Listen, you ready to win some prizes?
Absolutely.
Let's get you some prizes. You're a Devils fan. We're family. I want to see you win a hat trick today, okay?
All right, let's go for it.
Let's go. Okay, hold on. Before we get into that, I won't be asking you the questions. We're going to bring on a special guest, and hopefully this guy can help you out. I can tell you this, he's bailed me out many times. Canadian boy, one of my favorites. Please welcome to the show, McKenzie Blackwwod.
Hey, what's up, buddy? How's it going?
Good. How's it going? Nice to meet you.
Good, man. Nice to meet you as well.
Hey, Macker, check it out. I got my Terry Fox shirt on. Anniversary. I know you love that.
Oh, dude, the Terry Fox Monument's just about 10 minutes down the road there where he stopped running.
There you go. Listen, yeah. Macker, it's a pleasure to have you on. Evan, Macker's going to help you win some prizes. Macker, you got the questions?
Yeah, got them right here. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here's number one. Which legendary goaltender had his number 30 retired by the Devils and holds the NHL record for career wins?
That's a tough one, but I think I'm going to have to go with Marty Brodeur.
Ding, 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 ding. That's one. Yeah, right on. All right, you just keep rolling them?
Yep.
All right. Last season, I made my NHL debut on December 18th against the Maple Leafs, coming in relief of this former Devils goalie.
I'm going to have to go with Keith Kincaid.
Yeah, right again. Ding, ding, ding.
All right, hold on. Hold on, Black. Evan, you're dialed in right now. You know the deal of the game. Question three's for all the marbles. Do you want to put it all on the line, risk it going for the tickets? You're going to walk away with the cap and jersey. What do you want to do?
I think we're going to go for it. I've got a good feeling. Let's go for it.
All right, Macker, let's go.
Oh, this one's a toughie. On February 6th of this year, I stopped 46 shots, beating the Flyers 5-0. During that game, I also picked up my first assist. Who scored the goal on that assist? Oh.
That's a tough one.
That's a hard one.
I'm going to have to take a guess at it and go with Palmieri.
Oh, I probably would have went with that too, but no, it was Damon Severson.
Hey,
the sneaky sniper back on the right point.
Listen, appreciate you coming on. Go Devils, go. You got to meet Mr. Blackwwod over here. Blackie, thanks for coming on. We appreciate it.
Thank you. Next
time, Evan.
All right, I appreciate you guys having me. Thank you.
Our next contestant up on NHL Hattrick Trivia is Dennis Jenkerson, who is currently in St. Louis, Missouri. Obviously a huge St. Louis Blues fan after winning the Stanley Cup. Dennis, you are the chief firefighter in St. Louis. You are the third generation firefighter in your family. You got 40 years of experience. Obviously, this is a challenging time for a lot of people all over the world. What's it like being a first responder during this time?
Well, right now it's very hectic. A lot of work. We're going 24/7, trying to keep everybody safe. We have 30 firehouses in the city of St. Louis, so it's nonstop action, and it's taking its toll on the people. But we'll get through it. They're doing a good job.
Well, we not only appreciate everything that you have done, but everything that your family has done. So thank you for that. We appreciate it, and keep up the great work. But listen, I know you came on the show to win some prizes, so ready to play some trivia.
I'll give it a shot.
Let's go. Let's start with question number one. During the 2018-19 season, this Blues player won the Frank J. Selke Trophy, Conn Smythe Trophy, and the Stanley Cup.
That got me in a brain freeze here. That would be...
Give it your best shot.
O'Reilly.
That is correct. Ryan O'Reilly is actually the second Blues player in franchise history to win the Selke Trophy. So shout out to Ryan O'Reilly, but you are correct.
Right.
Question two, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. The St. Louis Blues were one of six expansion franchises to debut during the 1967-68 NHL season. Name two of the other five.
Minnesota North Stars and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
That is correct. And in addition to those teams, the other three teams are the Los Angeles Kings, Oakland Seals, and Philadelphia Flyers. Question number three is to complete the hat trick. Do you want to go for the hat trick and risk everything, or do you want to stay put?
Go for it. Absolutely.
Question number three. Here we go. What was the name of the NHL team which played in St. Louis during the 1934-35
season? 34-35
season. Yep.
I'll take a stab in the dark. The Grizzlies. I mean, I have no idea on that one. That was a little bit before my time. Not much, but a few years.
Listen, Dennis, I'm sorry. Incorrect. The correct answer is the St. Louis Eagles. Listen, Dennis, you and your family have done so much for the city of St. Louis. Thank you for everything that you've done. Keep up the great work. And we appreciate you coming on the show. All right, good luck. Join us after the break when Inside the Glass analyst Pierre McGuire pays a visit to NHL Hattrick Trivia. Our next contestant up on NHL Hattrick Trivia is Adam Aldred, who's currently in Nova Scotia and is a Winnipeg Jets fan. Adam, who's that you have with you there?
We got my son here, PK. His name's Boston. Don't hold that against him. He's hey, also Boston.
Hey, how's it going?
Awesome. Listen, Adam, I know you're a referee. This is my favorite moment of the show because I bring on a guest host, a friend of the show, someone who comes on every single week who's also a referee. And love now it. It's time for us to bring on special guest host, NHL referee, good friend, Wes McCauley. Welcome to the show. Whoa!
Hi, PK. I'm Maggie.
Maggie? Maggie, where's Wes?
I don't know. He's...
Are you filling in for Wes today? Come on.
Oh, there he is. There I am. I was just trying on my jean jacket there, Adam. How you doing, man?
I missed the memo as well. How you doing, sir?
I was just going to say, Maggie, she had something to say to you, PK, about your coat. What was it, Mag?
My dad wanted me to say that he... that I don't like your coats.
Oh,
I do. Don't worry.
Oh, okay. She's lost
you
her phone.
I like it. Thank you, Listen, Maggie, I can tell you this right now. You definitely get your good looks from your mom. You definitely don't get it from Wes.
All right. No. All right. Let's move on here. Let's get this show on the road here, eh? What do we think? Okay. First question. How many officials are on the ice for an NHL game?
On the ice for an NHL game, there's two referees, two linesmen for four in total.
You are correct, though. So, are we ready?
Let's do it.
Question number two, we always go to a video question. This one involves one of your buddies from Nova Scotia this Ooh. Week. Okay? So, what are we going to do, Maggie?
Roll the video.
Let's roll the video.
And here comes Conger with a point.
So, your good buddy Johnny McIsaac makes a great call here. This high stick ends up cutting the Tampa player. So, what is the call? Is it A, just a penalty shot? B, a double minor high sticking? Or C, a penalty shot and a minor penalty?
We have to go with C. He's free and clear in possession, fouled from behind, denied a reasonable scoring opportunity, and the high stick clips him. So we're going to have the penalty shot plus a high sticking minor as well.
Bang, you're on fire right now, Adam.
Okay, so, hold on, Adam. Listen, that's great. You're
dying. I think you explained it better than I would on the TV.
Quickly, you already know the deal. Question number three is for all the marbles. You're incorrect. You lose everything. Cap, jersey, gone. If you're correct, two tickets to any NHL regular season game. You going to go for it?
Absolutely. Right?
All right. Yeah.
All right. Ready? So we drop the puck to start the game. The LA Kings go down the ice and score a goal. Before we drop the puck to start the game again, Chicago challenges LA's starting lineup. And we realize LA's goalie is not even listed on the lineup sheet. What's the call?
After the fact, we are not going to disallow that goal. We're going to allow the goal, and we are going to give the offending team a bench minor penalty.
Oh, Adam. All right. The NHL rule is this. The goaltender is ejected from the game, obviously, because he's not on the sheet. Lineup. The goal is disallowed because of ineligible player.
Ineligible player.
And because incorrect starting lineup, the bench minor.
The bench minor. Okay. I get that. I can live with that.
Listen, Adam, tough luck. That was a wordy one. That was really tough. It's always tough to get a hat trick here on NHL Hat Trick Trivia. But listen, you showed up, you did well, you got to meet Wes. I know you're going to have a great refereeing career, and hopefully someday we see you in the NHL.
Awesome. We had a lot of fun. Thank you both. Thank you, Maggie, for joining us.
All right. Thanks, Adam, Boston.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Our next contestant up on NHL Hattrick Trivia is Leif Skodnik, currently in Rye, New York, and a huge New York Rangers fan. Welcome to the show, Leif.
Great to be here, PK.
Hey, listen, Leif, I know you're a firefighter, but back in the day, you did some commentary in the East Coast Hockey League for the Johnstown Chiefs and Mississippi Seawolves, I think it was.
Yeah, right? So Johnstown, of course, is where they filmed the movie Slapshot. So I actually called games from the very booth where Ned Braden ripped Jim Carr's wig off his head.
Well, that's awesome, dude. Listen, we brought you on the show to win some prizes. But we love to bring on special guest hosts here. So we're going to bring on a special guest host who I think knows a little bit about doing commentary. Please welcome to the show, Pierre McGuire.
PK, Leif, great to visit with both of you. Leif, a St. Lawrence University guy.
There
skating
it is.
Centablos.
There it is. Fides Severitas.
That's fantastic.
How are you? How's everything?
It's so good to see you, PK. I'm doing fantastic. And Leif, thank you for everything you're doing. It's a first responder. It really makes a difference.
Listen, Leif, here's the deal. We're going to have Pierre ask you the questions, okay? And these are questions about TV analysts who were former players, okay? So we're going to have Pierre ask these questions. Hopefully, you'll win some prizes. You ready to go?
Sure, let's do it.
All right.
All right, here we go. Question number one. This former player laced up his skates for 16 seasons in the National Hockey League, winning a Stanley Cup with the New York Rangers in 1994. He's currently the lead analyst on the NHL and NBC, and he loves Triple Crown horse racing. Who is he?
That would be the guy who scored coming off the bench in the playoffs, Eddie Olchuk from the Black Aces.
Correct. 342 National Hockey League goals. But the cool part about Eddie, in 1984, he was a third overall pick, PK. Mario Lemieux was first, Kirk Muller was second, and Eddie went third. Pretty good company. All right, Leif, question number two. This gentleman was drafted 36th overall in 1976 by the Montreal Canadiens. He played seven seasons in the National Hockey League with the Winnipeg Jets, the Toronto Maple Leafs, and the Detroit Red Wings. He was also a head coach of the Los Angeles Kings, and he made franchise history in 1993 by going to the Stanley Cup Final in his first season. Who is he?
Does he have incredible hair?
Well, better than mine.
Is this Barry Melrose?
It would be Barry Melrose.
I don't know what you're thinking, but if you want to go for question number three here, you're risking it all. What do you want to do? You want to go for the hat trick or you want to stay put?
Let's go for the hat trick.
I like it.
Here we go, Leif. Question number three. On March 8th, 2020, NBCSN marked the first ever NHL game broadcast and produced solely by women in the United States. This game featured two analysts that won Olympic gold medals with Team USA, one in 1998 and one in 2018. Can you name those two women?
I think I can only name one of them. I know one of them's probably Cammy Granato.
No.
No?
No.
Wow.
I'm sorry, Leif. That's incorrect, buddy. The correct answers are Kendall Coyne Schofield and AJ Malesko. Listen, thanks for playing, man, and keep up the great work. Like Pierre said, first responders, you guys do it all. So thank you so much to the both of you for coming on. Congrats to this week's winner, David. That's all the time we have for today. Join us next week for another edition of NHL Hattrick Trivia.